Putting together of wheelbarrow 101.
Did the putting together of a wheelbarrow 101. Pieces. So you got everything. Put another one together.
You get my technical
plug? Yeah, did you get mine?
My phone's cut off today.
Oh, okay.
It actually cut off this morning. I gotta get paid the bill after work.
Okay.
What'd you see?
Well, just pictures of the dogs.
Sorry. I'll get it as soon as the truck's back on.
Little dog braces right here. No, it ain't that hard. See, get a couple of washings. Couple of locks. Couple of nuts. And then you start. Come over here. There. Really not that hard. Come back through here. Put some grease on. Repetition work. Do the same thing right here. Go. Get there, right? Oh, yeah. You got a lot of cigarettes, so you don't get a headache. There, you come back through. There's that. Come up and through here. Not all that hard. Yeah, just a little bit of common sense. Yep. And you got that there. It'll sit there for you. Or if it don't, you know it's safe. Lock it. Put it in the bucket. Much more is done for you. Okay.
Two bodies on the corner. Two body.
Then you just take the handles. Knock it in. Where is it? Oh, two more barley right up here. Right there, where pine or cedar shavings was. Lock washers, cook the nuts, burn, burn, how much more is done, come over here, here's got the bitches on, that's done too, it's done right here, put more stuff in on here, how much more is done. Come around here.
Somebody like to find me. My sir.
Yes, sir.
Who?
Jake Wagner.
He ain't got no ticket. How the hell did he load
him? He called him back up 20, if I'm not mistaken.
He called him up?
Yes, sir. For a second, because all this fit in. Come back over here. Get everything out on the floor. Get that in there. That right there. Boom. Tighten it or anything at the present moment. Then after you get that on there, put your wheel guide in. It gets you soft, it's how you will. Not all that hard to do. Sometimes we butthole, that's okay. Simplify, you adapt, no big deal.
What's the grower say?
Get back on there, huh?
What's the grower say?
Growing to a lemon, you plant between the whole oats and pig feed.
Get that one more done.